Looked dead, didn't I? Well, I wasn't. But it wasn't from lack of trying, I can tell you that. Actually, Bill's last bullet put me in a coma. A coma I was to lie in for 4 years. When I woke up, I went on what the movie advertisements refer to as a roaring rampage of revenge. I roared, and I rampaged, and I got bloody satisfaction. I've killed a hell of a lot of people to get to this point, but I have only one more. The last one. The one I'm driving to right now. The only one left. And when I arrive at my destination, I am gonna kill Bill.
Black Mamba!
Unbreakable, still sports rigging. Face the Black Mamba, deadly vipers. Squeeze your life out like anacondas in your story. Over your head, the scene is gory. Single edge, steel blade, designed by Hattori Hanzo. You see the signature above the handle? Try to strike out, you get your arm dismantled. Cheaper than Yakuza's, wicked like Medusa. The crazy 88 stuff, about to beat Jamaica.
Oh, dirty bastard, sword play. Dirty, dirty, picking up skirts on 4th from Broadway. Japanese bitch be sucking my dick. Puerto Rican hoes be licking my split. California mountain state on the bay giving me head while I'm counting my cake. Crushing up the eight of that Snow White shake in the pussy wagon, not hitting the brakes.
I wish a nigga would test the Black Mamba to spit like the cobra. Fill his copper head with the hollow tip lead. Yo, who wanna dance with the fertile land's deadly snake? Cotton mouth sticky from the afterweed, blowing smoke through the viper pit. Hold a listener tight, mic constrictor. Words from the Gita, swift as Krishna.
action!
Oh, come on, let's do it again.